I believe part of this is to bring awareness of this disease to those that do not have a clue.
We got people dying, young people, young adults dying every day.
3 weeks ago, Deidre Williams received an experimental bone marrow transplant for her sickle cell disease. Her doctors, John Tisdale and Matt Shea, are now eagerly looking for the first sign that the transplant was a success.
But this is normal now, 64,000. So she's making red cells now, and they're most likely her donors and not hers.
I guess we can go tell her these good news. And...
Hello. You have a new visitor.
My mother.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So the good news is your counts are coming up. White count has been steadily going up. The early cells that come back around the time that a transplant takes have really taken off.
Okay, wow, that's good.
After the treatment that you got to get you ready for the transplant, your cells wouldn't be able to recover this quickly. So now that we see cells coming up, they have to be your donors.
At what point do we say, you know, everything's good, let's look at going, you can go back home to Texas?
Yeah, so I knew that was the next question. Yeah. That's usually day 100 or so.
Dr. Tisdale's experimental protocol is nearing completion. Soon, he hopes that what he has proven will become standard care for some patients with sickle cell.